I've opened well over 100 of these Japanese sushi rolls, but would you believe me if I said this one isn't sushi? Although it had the seaweed, it's actually a pork cutlet sandwich. Today's the Japanese holiday setsubun, and people usually eat an entire sushi roll to themselves. I suppose if you want to participate in the event but don't like sushi, you can eat the sandwich version. It tasted just fine, but I think the seaweed was a bit unnecessary. With the sauce, I'd give it a 7 out of 10.